Hey guys, how's it doing? Welcome back to more World of Warcraft.
Ready to
Worlds
work.
of Draenor, of course, this thing.
Off I go then.
Alliance LP. Alright, so we have some timber. Cool. We shall use that timber to do awesome things like building a garrison. Wait, what the hell is this? Shimmer Moor, alright. Let's find a way to the Shimmer Moor. Oh, look, we have trees. Cool. Great, great, great.
Ready to work.
How the fuck can we get there, by the way? I wonder.
Off I go then.
This is clearly the wrong way. Right? Yeah. Oh shit, I completely forgot to do this. My little timer here. Okay, so I have to somehow get up there, I think. We can do it through here. So I just go around and search for a way. There has to be one, right? There just has to be one. If not, then I call bullshit. This is not it. No, it's here. All right. Well, way to go, Vlad. You yet again ran around in circles. All right. So eggs, anomaly, and slay some guy. All right. That's the egg. But first we have to get past these guys. Get past them by armoring up and of course applying... Oh, apparently... Oh no. Now we can actually use AoE. Great. Oh, piece of shit. Are you serious? Okay. So, first egg. 14 eggs, holy crap. 14 eggs and as many defenders, I'll wager. Huh? Another one, another two defenders, okay. Oh, look. Timber.
Ready
cool.
To work.
Okay, so what now?
Off I go then.
Yeah, off you go then. Never to come back. Poor guy. He's condemned and he doesn't know it yet. Oh, we have to stay arcane anomalies, eh? Okay. No, wait. 5, 1. Now we go 2 and 3. We couldn't go 3. Okay. Fine. If you wanna be a dick, then be a dick. Not gonna, you know, argue with you. Ah, crap. Wanna fight? Wanna fight me? Okay then. You gotta fight. By the way, after we do this, we will of course go and do the final mission of this zone. I'm pretty sure it's the final mission of the zone. The one which will end in the cinematic or something. Because that's how, Worlds of Draenor rolls, you know? Fine. Everything's fucking shimmering. I can't see anything. I can't see the eggs clearly enough. Oh, there's one. Hopefully these guys are not protecting it. Right? Okay, they're not good. Thankfully they have more sense than that. And there's an egg. So let's get past this anomaly and of course then take it. Wow, he's using arcane missiles. Such a bad card. And it's not actually, if you play it right. Eggs, 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 eggs. There we go. Another egg. The hell is that? I'm curious. It's the sword in the what? Oh, it's an event. Okay. Apparently we will have an elite to kill, so let's do it, shall we? Like right now. There we go. Guards, help me, please. Oh, apparently we didn't have to because this guy is quite a pushover. Oh, no, actually... Huh? Second Ancient of War. Ancient, not Ancient of War, yeah. Armor. Death. And the third. Is that it? Is that the final one? Hopefully. Oh man, no more backup. Alright. Fine. I'll do this on my own. Wait, what? Oh man. Such a gross attack. Armor. Forgot to press 5. Okay, so apparently he will point that thing at me wherever I go. That's quite nasty of him. Quite disrespectful, what can I say? And for that you die, sir. And pick it up. Actually we can't use it, we can only sell it. That's good too, I guess. Get some monies out of it. Holy crap. Okay, no, let's not go there, shall we? I don't want to fight all of those guys for, like, nothing. Mining. No. Another egg. Another one there. There we go. I want trees. I want trees. I want timber. I want to place work orders to get more garrison resources. And there we go. Here we have a tree. And the guy we need to kill, apparently. No, you bastard! You killed the dragon or whatever the fuck that was. How dare you? How dare you harm the innocent?
Ready to work.
I'm glad to hear that. Oh, look. We have, the guy there, which we need to kill. The one guy. Egg. Eggy, 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 eggy. There we go. We are wasting quite a bit of time on this bonus mission. Death. There we go. Is that the guy? Yeah, that's the guy. Okay, let's prepare for him. Or her. That's a Draenei. Fucking traitor. She will die, like the rest. Aha, she thought she could AoE me, but she couldn't. Ha 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 ha. Fucking bitch. Death. Death. Armor. Gain. There we go. Am I standing in... No, I'm not. Yeah, I am. I think I was standing in her AoE thingy. Man. What a moron I am. Sometimes. Oh look, another egg. Cool. One more egg there. Alright, so the play here is clear. Kill him. Of course, protecting ourselves all the way. Death. Then take the egg, kill two more of these, and be done with it. Interesting. Should we? Yeah, that's... She's hiding a tree. She's a tree hugger. She needs to die. Kidding. Ah crap, I forgot I don't have my my ability. Ah well. 13 seconds, so if I can survive for 13 seconds, and then I will be okay. I will be able to call upon my honor guard or something. There we go. Die. Ah, he's confused. Doesn't know who to hit first. And we get some leggings. Leather. Ah, great, apparently they took the initiative and started to attack this guy. Wait, I forgot. Timber! We need timber. Lots and lots of timber.
Ready to work.
How the fuck am I in combat? Are you insane? Was I in combat with him or something? I don't think so. So why was I in combat? So confused. Yay! Bonus objectives completed. Fuck yeah. Let's see, do we find any more? No, apparently not. I was looking for, of course, more trees to cut down. Apparently we are now under attack and I don't give a shit about trees now. I kinda wanna, you know, get the fuck out of here as fast as possible. Holy damn. Tree. Motherfucker, how dare you. He's a stalker! He's a stalker! Dad, he's a stalker, alright? He waited for me to, you know. Actually, no, screw it. Forget it, I wasn't going anywhere with that joke. Okay. Trees! Sorry for, you know, not getting on with it quickly, but I really, really want to, you know, to exploit my newfound lumber mill.
Off I go then.
I'm a short arse. Arse. Alright, we shall go here to Embari Village.
Belayadoros. Clear skies.
And then complete this thing. Oh, wait. Apparently we can place a work order. Great. When we go back to the garrison, of course. Which should be, you know, soon enough, I guess. Whoa. Pretty dark. Pretty damn dark. Now we go to confront Ner'zhul. Do. On our tiger. Our badass tiger. Wait, is this the task force? Apparently not. Okay. Well, let's just go then. Guys? Anyone? Find Ner'zhul. Okay, fine. So apparently we are on our own for now. Oh wait, I actually forgot to ask for it. Okay, 5, 2. Come on, death. There we go. Five, one, two, death. Thank you. Oh, wait, I didn't actually cast it because he was dead anyway. Okay. And so many trash to clear before we reach our holy crap! Oh, wait, we don't have to do. Wait, what? Oh, great. Apparently we can, slay an elite while we're at it. Great. Okay. Armor. Man, dark emanation indeed. Holy crap. Well, thankfully we dodged that bullet. Or, you know, energy thingy. Oh no, void eyes! No, anything but that! Holy crap. Am I dead? No, they're dead. What the f- Oh crap! No! Oh my god. Perfect, just perfect. Oh wait, we're here already? What? Do I have to go back, seriously? Damn it. Alright, and now we don't have a counter to again. Why do I keep dying? I should have chosen the melee classes, not freaking, you know. ranged for these LPs, both Horde and Alliance. Because I keep fucking dying. It's not, that's not cool. Shadow. Okay. Well, let's make our way towards Ner'zhul or something. Oh wait, let's not forget this. Okay. So let's say that we have 10 more minutes. Actually, screw it. I will do this until we finish the zone. And we'll end it there. Probably. Can we bypass them? Yeah, we can. Fuck yeah. Death. Let's go. Are we out yet? Yeah, we are. Okay. Oh wait, before we start anything, let's of course repair some shit. There we go. So what now? What? Do I really need to freaking... What? Do I need to attack him? Fine.
You are just in time. Witness the dark majesty of the void.
Really? Apparently his malevolence is spreading. Nasty. Okay. Wow, Ner'zhul is apparently very, very easy to kill. Interesting. Shit. Reinforcements, please.
I will save my clan, even if I must forfeit the souls of my ancestors.
Wow, what an asshole. He sacrificed the souls of his ancestors to kill me. Seriously, Ner'zhul is this fucking weak?
Darkness is my strength.
Oh
with
man.
This power, the Shadow Moon will be conquerors.
It is not too late. Turn from this dark path and let us help you.
The shadows have already consumed my soul, prophet.
There is no darkness light cannot pierce, Ner'zhul.
No. The power of the Dark Star will be mine!
Interesting conversation there, but yeah, let's shut up and just kill the Void Horror because he fucking sucks. He needs to die. Do we still have Power Word Pain on him? Yeah, we do. Alright. Shadow Word Pain, I mean. There we go. Is that it? A cinematic. Holy shit! Velen just sacrificed himself to destroy the Dark Star and you know, bring this guy or gal back, this Naru. Holy shit! That cinematic was awesome. Unfortunately, you can't see it. Well, you can see it if you, of course, go on YouTube and search for it. I can't show it to you because my video will get a copyright notice, and I don't want that. Interesting. Hello, Irel. How you doing? Guides us. Oh, these are actually crap. Too bad.
The prophet's faith was. I can't believe he's gone.
I do. I mean, I can.
Irel, the defense crystal is broken. The Iron Horde have overrun Kerebor. We'd need a miracle to break through.
Velen's sacrifice means nothing if the temple falls.
You don't have to do this, Yiro. Take the survivors and flee.
No, we stand here against the Iron Horde. I will fight. Hero, are you with us?
Sure, do I have a choice? Okay, Akama, come and fly with me.
Never again.
Sure, let's
go.
Our
enemies must.
Fun times. We have a ton of fun times. Wait, what? What do I have to do? So return to Kara, no, or Nara Retribution. Wow. This is OP as hell. Oh man. So now we get to fight for Karabor. We've never been here, but now we can see it in all its glory. Are these yeah, these are it. That spell isn't
ready yet. Fly with me, hero. We will assist them from above. The purifying light of the Naru is both our hammer and shield.
Fuck yeah. Oh man, so not fair.
At the very temple gates. Fly closer. Hurry.
So this is the mission. We just have to like kill these guys.
Circle back. We must clear the steps.
Clear the steps, eh? Alright. So this is the end of the zone. This like lame ass mission where you just have to like go on a flying mount and like kill guys with and an OP ability.
You orcish hordes darken the light of Kerebor.
You know, the ending to Frostfire Ridge was more fun because you
by the light of the Naru.
Because you had defend a pass and like fight wave after wave. Here it's kind of shitty, to be honest. The cinematic was short and sweet, but, you know, this mission is kind of tedious and lame. I was sincerely expecting more. Who knows, maybe this is just the prelude. We'll see soon. Wow. So, you just have to clear these guys with your OP ability, and that's it. Disappointing, what can I say? Quite disappointing. At least we have a good cinematic, which I can't show you. But you can, of course, search for it on YouTube. Ending cinematic to, Shadow Moon Valley or something. Or, you know, Valen sacrifices himself or something. You'll find it. You are capable of it, I'm sure. You know, guys? Is that it? Did
we've
we win?
Done all we can from up here.
Oh,
we've
apparently
broken
not.
The main siege. We should meet with our forces on the ground.
Champion, I need you to fight your way to the harbor.
I'll approach the enemy from the south. Light of the Naru guide you.
Ah, cool. So apparently we really have to, the siege is not over. Okay, cool. Good. Oh no. Kerebor is falling. Why? Why is it falling? Oh well. Yeah, it's great to hang out with Akama. Akama is a cool person. What can I say? Yeah, he is. He really is. And here we are. The fuck is happening? Oh, the scenario. All right. Sup, Akama.
Our faith cannot be broken.
If you defend Kalibor, okay.
Never. These are the last of our forces. We'll stay here to hold the temple gates. Champion, I need you to fight your way to the harbor.
Sure, sure I will. I mean, I don't have anything better to do, you know? Okay, bypass, bypass. There we go. There's the guy we need to kill. Can we slay him just with our abilities, or do we need to... Okay. No, you fucking don't. Really? Are you seriously doing that? It serves no purpose, dude. Are you mad? Apparently so. He is mad. Holy crap! No. Oh my god. Reinforcements, please. I need reinforcements. Oh wait, I can actually do. Oh crap. Okay, so thankfully he took care of his own guys. Good. I was kind of worried there for a second that I was about to die. Come on, kill your guys, kill your guys. Please kill your guys. Damn it. Okay, fine. He did it. He actually freaking did it. Holy crap. Come on, death. Death. There we go. Do we ding? Yeah, we just dinged. Okay, great. What next? Oh, we have to go to the front. Okay. Fine.
I'm out of range.
Okay, 5, 1, 3. Yeah, we can shower death, great. Oh crap. Okay, dead. So we need to clear a path by killing two more guys. Are those the ones? Probably, yeah. Void infusion? That doesn't sound good. I don't want to be infused with the void. The void sucks. It's voidy and crap. Okay, one next.
Iron fleet, darken the skies.
Holy crap. Okay. Oh my god, just freaking leave me alone. Seriously. So many guys. Holy crap. No. No. Guys, help me please. Where the fuck are you going? Come back and help me. Oi! Motherfuckers, he abandoned me. He actually abandoned me. Freaking help me, guys. Die, die, die. Good. Okay. Let's ride along, shall we? Screw it. Skip. Don't want to fight anymore. There we go. So what do we have to do now?
The Naru has come to aid us. We must defend it while it gathers power.
Okay, fine. Channeling. Oh, great. We can AoE this shit pretty well. Holy crap. They're actually killing me. Oh my god, just freaking leave me alone, all of you. Holy crap, was that? Okay, whoa, what the fuck are you doing? Guys? The fuck is this? Oh my god, just... Okay, fuck it, run! Run! I don't have a chance against this fucking Iron Horde. No. Shoo! Like, seriously, shoo away. Guys?
None! Playtime is over! I will deal with you myself!
Oh my god, what the fuck is this? For heaven's sake, leave me alone! What the fuck is this? Accept, damn you, accept. Okay, fine. No, you don't. Seriously, what the hell was that crap all about? Tentacles, what the hell? What? Fucking die already, all of you. Like, seriously. You all deserve to be beaten with sticks. The sword isn't good for you. Yeah, I mean, it isn't good enough for you. So kill all the reinforcements. There we go. Now fucking kill this last dude and we're done. There we go. Guards. Okay. Apparently we have to move around a bit to not die. Alright. Okay. Well, thankfully that guy has an interrupt ability, so we're fine. They can interrupt their his casting. Oh crap. Well, they're all dead now. We have to kind of make do with what we have. Are we done? Is that it? Wipe out. Well, awesome. The Naru really pulled through. Apparently he's not just a useless piece of shit.
We need to spread news of our victory. Take the Fey Dragon and meet me back at your garrison.
Fine. Come on, come all, to the celebration feast. Let's drink and celebrate our great achievement of defending Kalabod.
Hero, you fought fearlessly. For that, please accept my thanks. The light prevails because we stand against the darkness.
It is done. Victory is ours.
Now we shall sit and
there is
get a reward
for
from her.
And a time for action.
And we're done. We have finished Shadow Moon Valley. Okay. Gorgrond.
Please be careful.
Okay, good. Now what we're going to do now is teleport to the garrison. Get this thing in. And probably fly to Ashran. Yeah, because we haven't done that yet. Run, priestess, run. I am the invisible priestess. I am the invisible priestess. Incredible how you can see right through me. Alright. So we have to place a work order, do we? Fine. Wait, what? This is not... What? Okay, so apparently this quest is kind of bugged because it shows me this place, you know? Where we need to fish. But we actually need to go over here. Alright? So don't be fooled, guys. Don't be fooled.
Hey there.
Alright, that's it.
What can I do for you? See you around. You need
so we have here?
Have a good one.
Okay. One last thing before we go. As I've said, we shall go to Ashran real quick. Just to show you what's there.
Light be with you. Go with honor, friend.
Damn you.
What can I do for you? For the Alliance?
Thankfully, it's pretty close. It's right here. So you don't have to fly a whole lot. However, the flight is still pretty long, so I'm just gonna cut it until we get there, alright? Alright, so there's Ashran. Basically, this is the PvP area for Warlords of Draenor. On Draenor, that is. You can, of course, you know, queue and... I don't know, I've never actually done a thing here. Never actually did a PvP in Ashran until now.
Orders, Commander.
And I don't think I will.
Be careful.
Okay, so we have to speak to people, inspire guys. Okay, so it's exactly like the Horde quest here in Ashran. You have to kind of inspire the troops. Damn it, what are you doing?
King's honor, friend. Go with honor, friend.
So speak with this chick. Then speak with someone here. There we go.
Come, speak with me.
Apparently, here is where the quarter. Here is the place where. The quartermasters are located, which will be useful when we will get more rep with various groups. Well, everybody has the core helm mount, and I don't. That kind of you know. Wait, what? This is not where I'm supposed to be. That's kind of sad that I don't have it. But you know, I can't find a group to do molten core with these days.
Greetings.
Alright, now we go back, got a reward, then we shall get, I think, another follower. Which is pretty great. What? Down there? Alright. Prepare, there we go. And boom.
Well met. The Alliance.
Speak with someone. The fuck is he? Oh, there. Alright. And that is our new follower, Delvar Arnfist. I think he's a Death Knight, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, we'll see soon. Nice keep there. Very nice keep. And he's in here. Sup?
Yes.
Okay, great.
Ashes to ashes.
And that's it, guys. That's the part for today. See you next time. Bye.